Wow, now the military base is out. We can finally start our plan. And that's the plan of destruction.
What? You blew up a military base?
Okay, enough. Alright, twins. Get back to your station. I'll see you later, guys. Come on, Boris, let's head downstairs, man. Let's finish up that plan.
Alright, sir. Let's go.
Still can't believe it, man. First it was you, then me, and now the main military base? I mean, damn, they've gone insane, man.
I understand your reactions, Commander, but this has become a national security, and we must evacuate this area before they strike again.
Okay. Yeah, you're right, Captain. But how the hell are we gonna do that?
We are gonna come up with a diversion plan. We're gonna send an attack on that capital ship. Then, we're gonna leave in Hornets. And by that time, those guys will never know we left the station.
Alright, Captain. Let's do this. Tango and Whiskey, you guys attack that capital ship right now. Then, get the hell out of Alaska and go back to your families.
Good job, Commander. Now let's go. We don't have much time. Okay, you guys hop in the Hornets and head for that ex-assassin's base. There shouldn't be any guys there since I took out the base myself.
By your lead, Captain.
Okay, everyone, get ready. We're approaching landing zone in 5. Okay, Commander, hop in the passenger seat. Oh, fuck! That wasn't supposed to happen.
So, what are we gonna do now, Captain?
Johnny, start shooting!
Nine.
guys never should have came here. Now, every single one of you will pay for what you did to us.
Thank you.